Flynn. This is the story of how I died. And it all started right here a long time ago with that tiara and a lost princess. Once a beautiful queen and noble king ruled the city a part of him. They had a baby on the way, but then one day her royal highness took deadly ill. And as her sickness grew graver and nothing could save her, a sable legend, just flower of gold.
What's that?
Only a story, sire. A myth. But maybe, tell me, when the world was begun, a drop of sun fell to earth and became a flower.
Go on.
Instead of giving off a perfume, its golden bloom glowed with magical healing power.
Men, gather round.
Commanded his guard,
find it now, no holds barred.
Tear the queen's final death bell has tolled. This flower of gold.
Yes, sir.
Now the tale was for indeed he grew, hidden by a twisted old crone who for centuries long kept his secret upon his
head. Let me take a brief moment to introduce myself.
I've swiped a dozen treasures, robbed 100 vaults, left a million ladies needed to smell of salt, looking for stolen gold and stolen heart. A bad boy bread is off the chart. The team of hosts around, I'll bet you're a fan. Flynn Rider, wanted man.
There he is!
Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear.
Where I meant to go.
Like the last I see the light. It's like the fog has left.